Boy, he's a big fella up there. Yeah, I got him. Can you scare him?
Yeah. Oh, just a minute. I'm gonna take off and fly.
Yeah, I might. That's a pretty... That's a pretty big...
There
he
goes. There he goes. Go.
I moved.
Huh?
I moved, but I got him. There we go. This is a scouting expedition.
What?
This is a scouting expedition.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, if you want to start right in here and shoot that way.
And
for one, and then we'll walk right over here about where the line is, and we'll shoot back that way and up this way and see what it turns out to be.
Okay.
You got enough line?
Oh, yeah.
I shouldn't have asked that. I know, but now the thing will take
him
to
the barn. Just about.
Huh?
And if it doesn't, we got a little override here that'll let us do this. Take a picture of that. Okay, here we go. Got some pretty tall ones in there. I can't get all the way up there.
Well,
these pines were down from quite a few years ago, once upon a time.
Yeah.
And the other ones just grew over top. Kill it, man.
Yeah. We're about to the line now.
Oh, look at all those down that way.
Are we up too high?
No. I don't think so. Yeah, you're probably right, because you can see about where the beetles are on the upper side on the other guy's property up there. And they're coming this way. And I'd say we're close. There's a marker right there.
Yeah. Okay. Then just I guess go up in this way and then take her down through here and over in there.
Okay, now do what?
Let's see here. You think you got this area down here on the other one? You probably did, didn't you?
No, not really.
Yeah,
you can't see that far.
Alright.
There's too many trees for it to be that far. A couple of dead ones right here. Go back to our big ones.
Huh?
Then we can go back to our big ones.
Which one? That one?
That one. Timber. Okay. Where are we headed now?
Let's go back to, down to this corner here.
Okay.
And you take one going this way, and that would be nice.
You can't really tell how big something is until you're next to it.
Well, that's right.
All it looks like is a regular old one of those pine trees.
Yeah, if you break that thing, you know why.
Huh. It's just a little old pine. Flip for it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's got it on this side.
Good Jim walking through the wilderness.
They buried light fiber under it.
Goes to the highway up there?
No, it's just a light fiber access. They have light fiber, like buried cable.
Oh, 300,000
plus.